Hey guys, welcome to episode 11. I've been on a long walk in the park, thinking about what to do in Xenonauts. I didn't really get to anything special, just thinking about it. So, well, I'm basically in the mood of playing, so let's do this. Alright, let's just check one thing here. 12 kills. 5 kills, 6 kills, 6 kills, 2 kills, 2 kills already, snuff, 1 kill, 0 kills. Alright, I don't think anything is happening right now except that North America is being terrorized and I can't do anything about it. Because I forgot the damn radar thing. Alright, we have a small UFO again. Got it. I guess we have a quick mission here already. Industrial again. So let's send YouTube one. A lot of small missions here. Keep sending tiny UFOs. Think they're scouting maybe. Looking for something evil. Or they might not be looking for something evil. They might be doing something evil. But they are doing something even, I'm sure of it. These aliens are never, ever friendly. Alright. I find it odd that they change this somehow. Alright, let's see. So many industrial maps now, so I should getting some replays. Newtonian is out first. Yeah, this one I have played, I think. Actually in the same position. Maybe I should download a map pack. I really should. Ninja Spin Doctor. Your first mission. And our first sniper for a good while. We have to think about keeping in as a sniper. I don't know how good that rifle actually is. I know they do more damage, penetration damage and so on, but you can actually get a pretty good aim with the regular rifle. Let's see. The thing with specialists is that lose out a lot of firepower if I don't use them correctly. And sniper especially, because he don't have any grenades or anything. And he has to be stationary for the most part. We have a guard there for now. See that nothing sneaks up on us yet. I recognize this map. Maybe it's the same area. Can pretend it's the same area the aliens are attacking. So if I'm correct, the UFO should be around here somewhere. But there are probably aliens on the way. We need to take care of. And yeah, I don't have a heavy machine gun guy. Because he's wounded. There's the UFO doors, and there's a civilian running around. State of panic, as usual. Yeah, it's this area. I got blown to smithereens the last time. And that door is open. Is it because the civilian was in there? Or a nasty alien? I guess we'll soon see enough. I know it's one civilian running around there. Where did he go? Right. Helios. Join the rest of the crew. And sorry, Ninja Spin Doctor, but you have to sit right up here for now. Just check so nothing attacks us in the back. Take a shot. I see something. Will it fire? Why? Damn, hidden movement. I want to see what I see. Let's see. Oh, it's these guys. I actually don't know who I prefer to fight. Civilian there. We need to save that civilian. Somehow. Maybe I should blow this door open. So I can shoot him. See him. Let's try to pin him down. That's a miss. Oh, hit him instead. It's always something. What kind of weapon? He has some kind of rifle, I think. Alright. I guess you have to join down here now. You are checking out this area up here. And here's a police officer. So, it might actually be... No, it's not! Go into cover. Alright, let's see what happens. Take some pot shots. He's running right now. Ooh! Crescent, no! You can't die. I will not allow it. Alright, this will have to... let's see here. You are not fatally wounded, so it's always something. Hopefully you can throw a nade. Yes, you can. And it's a good throw. You don't have anything left. Sit there! And you might need some backup. Helios, where? You can run all the way up there, that's good. Alright. And you guys will have to take care of this thing here. Try to pin it down again. Some serious trouble, Tiger Ace, pinning him down. Let's use the pistol. Oh, nice shot. Throw a grenade. Where did that grenade go? Let's better be safe than sorry here. Can you also throw a nade? No. You get fire. Oh yeah, nice. Got him with the pistol. It's really nice. And the civilian is alive. See what happens. I haven't moved you. Oh, I should have kept you up there. Damn it. Oh, yes. You died. I'm glad a civilian moved. Or else he would have gotten minced. And text message. Nothing very important. Ninja, sit here on guard. And you will have to act medic. Actually got 10 now. So it might be working. Okay guys, Chevros, move out. I'm feeling like a real tactical now with the team and everything. We're doing really good. YouTube squad is making me proud. Can't reload. Alright, let's move up. Nothing down there. That's good. Alright. Shame that Torrent got wounded, but I'm glad he lived. And there's the dead police officer. Damn it. You should probably run and hide somewhere. Maybe not here in the line of fire. UFO. It's a rather big one. And we have only killed 2 so far. So it could be more out there. Let's get the rifle. And it might not be the best idea to hide behind this thing, but searched area here. Mr. Sniper. Alright. Let's keep going. And you have to excuse if you hear a lot of honking and so on. It's the students are, you know, finishing school today. And it's tradition in Sweden, at least, to run around in a car like a maniac and honking the horn and screaming and listening to music and so on. I have closed the window. It's getting hot in here, but it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. You guys. I shouldn't hear too much of the noise. Looks like everything is clear here. We got a small breaching team here, I guess. Oh my! Throw an aid! Ooh, and dash. Can't get back? No, I can't. Better just sit down. Can you take a pot shot at him and then get back? Missed. Okay. Take a shot 36. Nice, the grenade should kill him, guaranteed now. Alright, guys. Nothing behind us. Nope. Yeah, he's gone. I love the grenades. I have always loved grenades in every game, especially in turn-based games. Only problem I have with grenades is in Jagged Alliance 2, at least in the beginning. Grenades are so damn rare. hard to get grenades in that game. Alright. Guess it's time. You as well. Just keep moving. Well, it's kind of scary to move like this. You never know what you're going to encounter. Alright. Like 12 aliens just pop outside and start screaming, shooting. I just have to check the sniper here so he doesn't get ambushed. Looks like nothing is coming. That's good. Alright guys, we're missing Torn and Crescent now for this breach, but I think you should, you can manage here. You even got a rocket launcher. Can't sit down. Okay, let's take a peek. Goodbye! Man, he's standing right by the door. One of them. Right by the door. That's not good. Alright. I don't think he can open the door, but I don't think he can come out. I think he opened the door. Because I can see the interior here. I really want to see what's happening. Come on, hit the movement. I guess they didn't. Well, they didn't kill me. Oh my god. Can I get them all? Nope. Oh, I missed. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, time. That's too risky. It's too risky. Okay. Let's throw some gas grenades. Alright, that wasn't a good throw. At all. Again with the port throw. You can't move. You can move. You can move. You should move from this gas. Sheriff's might get unconscious now. I think we need a torrent down here as well. That's a lot of aliens in there. Alright. Sounds like a lot of them got stunned. Is that just a bug or did something open? I don't know. Actually. Alright. Let's just wait. Let's just wait. Might have gotten another one. It's kind of mean because we destroyed the one we don't use. So they just, you know, we just walk around and shoot them in their skulls while they're unconscious. It's kind of hardcore. Alright, can you get over there without poisoning yourself? Yes. And you. we will wait one more turn, then we'll open and see. That breach was kind of lucky. I should use smoke grenades. I almost forgot about smoke grenade. I should smoke first and then open and do my stuff. There's one left. Throw it. This might have been a stupid. At least it hit him. Newtonian, get in there. Oh, he's dead. Now we need some people to protect this door here. Because it seems like there is someone else around. There's a civilian. Man, there's a lot of aliens just sitting in the UFO on this one. Sitting there doing nothing. Present. Right, you will also have to join. And the rest will have to keep an eye on these unconscious ones. I don't know if they can regain consciousness. It would be kinda nasty if they did. Just woke up all of a sudden, all of them. Confused and angry as hell. Now let's see. There's one. Let's just blast him if we can. Oh, he missed! I think he died, and I think we destroyed something. Oh, he lived actually. Oh, he died. Thorn Crescent, 7 days. And the complete squad survived again. And Ninja Spin Doctor, your HP is so damn low. It's incredible. Snuff got a lot of stuff here. 3 strength, 3 accuracy, 2 bravery, 2 reaction, 4 time units, 3 HP, Jesus. He only got 1 time unit. Chevros is gaining stats as usual, Mike Nance too. And Tiger Race is now a lieutenant. Mike Nance is also a lieutenant. Newtonian Sasquatch is a sergeant. And Snuff is now a corporal. We're getting a lot of money here. One civilian died or a copper died, actually. Nice, that's a good mission. Good small mission there. UFO sighting. This is not good at all. A lot of stuff is happening, isn't it? Every time something happens like that, we are losing founds. And we get lasers! Laser weaponry. Infantry laser weapons previously existed only in the realms of science fiction. Any laser powerful enough to be a viable combat weapon would need a battery the size of a truck. The word impractical being an understatement. The arrival of alien technology has changed all this. The enormous energy content of an alienium crystal allows a battery no larger than a standard ammunition magazine to generate up to a dozen laser beams, each capable of burning through an inch of steel. Superconducting ceramics can be used to cool the weapon, storing the waste heat from each shot and dissipating slowly enough to avoid injury, provided one is careful where they place their hands. Yeah. This eliminates the need for bulky refrigeration units, reducing the size and weight of the weapons significantly. Yeah, look at the small pistol. This is really pew pew weapons, since they're lasers. In order to minimize adjustment time for our troops, our laser weapons have been designed to operate like conventional firearms and have similar range and accuracy to their predecessors. There are some notable differences. Most obviously, the improved damage thermal shock weapons inflict upon their targets. Less favorable, a laser weapon will have roughly half the ammunition capacity of a ballistic weapon. In order to streamline this process, we have designed a single standardized battery for all our laser weapons. The design is not complex, a cylindrical steel jacket that contains an aluminum crystal and locks into the weapon with a simple twist. These power cells are trivial to manufacture compared to weapons themselves, so are available in efficiently unlimited quantities. That's nice, we have a lot of ammo. Be aware that manufacturing these weapons consumes a large amount of alien alloys and is both expensive and time-consuming, but I still believe they represent a good investment despite this. At the very least, some new toys may raise morale amongst your men. Of course. There's the rifle, the pistol, and that's the submachine gun. So the submachine gun is replacing the shotgun. That's the sniper rifle. And I think we have to research the heavy. Yeah, heavy lasers. But let's see. I don't know. Further evolution of a laser weapon design, producing both rapid fire laser weapons that can be used by our infantry and aircraft, and powerful pulse laser that can be mounted on our vehicles or used to upgrade our base defense batteries. I think we'll take heavy lasers to finish this off, and we might need a heavy laser on some ground. It's only average. Let's see, we can manufacture stuff now. Okay, we manufactured two, so let's cancel these for now, and we will start with a laser pistol for Chevrolet. I think it costs 20,000, so we'll only get one for now. It takes 2 days to do one. And we will make one of these later on. It costs 40,000 because we only have one assaulter at the moment, which is wounded. Then we have laser rifle will probably be the standard weapon eventually, but we start with these two. Let's see. No, we don't have anything. Let's check the laser carbine. The carbine finds 3 pellets per shot. Oh, I guess they work somehow like the shotgun. However, they are rather inaccurate and rely on short-range accuracy bonus to be effective. This makes them very powerful assault weapons, but of limited use where there's little opportunities close with the enemy. And they have higher reaction fire with it as well. But the laser pistol is the first one we're getting. That's nice. Really nice. Ninja, he looks so sad. Why? 83%. He might get better. Oh, yeah, we can now manufacture all these. Let's just save before we do anything else. Before we do anything stupid. And time is going. Radar! We have radar in North America! And laser pistol is finished! Our first laser pew pew gun. We can dump this now. And congrats, our first laser weapon. Let's see, laser pistol. Can't I see the... Why can't I see the... No. Pistols are single-handed weapons with the same damage output and fire cost as rifle, but with shorter range, blah blah blah. Useful for scouting. and likely to perform reaction fire and less likely to receive it. Interesting. Right, you got the first laser pistol, and Torin Crescent is up for the... We'd like to build more, but we have to be careful with the money here. And that takes 4 days to create our laser carbine. I guess they're pretty hard to manufacture. And now we see something here. Let's see, North America base. No, I didn't want you to go to that one. Select new target, that one. And I want you two to attack that one. Didn't have an escort, no. That's the small one, that's the medium one. Huh. I thought it was the other way around. Let's take it out, because I really don't want to lose this. These condors can't really follow them that far. Go to last known. Hopefully they don't get a base down there. You never know. Okay, I have to go home already. And stuff is happening all over the place again. Sorry, I'm not really following that. Oh, the carbine is ready. Nice. And he is healed up. Carbine. Really cool. Wonder if you need one more clip for this guy in the backpack. You can carry some extra ammo. Really nice. Laser carbine. Look at the time units increase here. It's incredible. And we got the pistol. Now we try to make some rifles, because we have so many riflemen. But those are damn expensive. I think a lot of men will still be using 160,000 for 4. Alright. 16 days. A lot of men will still be using ballistic rifles, because they're so damn expensive to make. Alright, two medium here. Foxtrot and Condor 1. Condor 2 and 3. Go get him. Shoot it down. Ooh, they got almost destroyed here. Turn to base. I think we have a mission in Sweden. And can I get that too? Is that also a Corvette? Yes, return to base. Right, let's start with that mission. I just want to check the crew here. We have a lot of soldiers back here, back in action. So that's really nice. Ninja Mastiff, Eric, Zwei is back, Jonathan Perino, Darius Stubbs, Nightmare is it's getting better. Let's see who we got on the servers. We need those two because I want experienced soldiers. Magnus, Tegres, Newtonian, Spin Doctor, Sniper, we have to train a bit. Newtonian, you can step off for now. And Ninja Mastiff, you will have to join. Right, you've only been on two missions, two kills, and you got the Crimson Heart. And you need combat armor. Everyone got armor, right? Yes. You're kind of like a sad baby. And I don't think we have a rifle yet. No, we haven't constructed any rifles yet. Alright, industrial again, YouTube, let's go. Engage. Oh man. You have two laser rifles. Two laser weapons, I mean. It's really nice. And will it change? Yes. I don't know why that happens. Torrent Crescent is the first man out. Two civilians just standing around here. Is that a good or bad sign? Tiger Ace. Next man up. And Sharas. Hopefully you will get to use your laser rifle. I think we have to check out this area here. Magnans, move it. Still have to, I guess, keeping an eye on these civilians. Yeah, Mastiff has been wounded several times. Hopefully he can stay alive for a while, or stay not wounded. Let's see what happens. It's a corvette, so there are more aliens. Hidden movement. Civilians running around. Yep, stay in the ship. Just stay there, take it easy. Let's see. Mike Nance. See nothing, alright. Get out there. We close the door again. I think we can hear when someone opens and closes the doors. Civilian there. Oh no! Take a shot. We need to keep an eye on that thing. You, be ready with the pistol because I need reaction fire in case it gets close. We need every man on this side now. And we need someone to check this area here so it doesn't flank us. Oh man, I hate those things. Don't know where it's moving. It's moving somewhere and it will probably attack us. Should probably move away from the door so he can't get us in one attack. Let's move. Ninja Mastiff. Of course we have to watch out for regular. He went in there. So I have a feeling he's going to come out here if he isn't after nice. Oh, it's good. Feels good. Feels really good. Got him with reaction fire. And we saved some civilian lives there. Saved them from dying a horrific death. But we're not safe yet. We have to check up there. Ilias, move over. And Mr. Snuff. Sh- Chivalrous. I have a feeling something is hiding in there, but well. I guess we will see soon enough. Well, something's coming on. Oh, it taking reaction fire on that thing. He fled. He took two shots of that. Nope. Oh, that civilian side. That's good. Ooh, something is fighting back. Probably a police officer. Look at that long corridor here. One scary corridor. You will have to sit there. You move up a bit. I have to check what's inside here. Now, from now on, I want you to be ready with the rocket launcher again. Let's move. Right. Oh my! Oh, Jesus. It just, I think it came from there and something got blown to bits. Lucky we got him. I guess they have changed the submachine gun, laser submachine gun, to more shotgunny. Really lucky we, I'm really glad we got that guy. It's a big warehouse. Alright, let's continue. Have to keep an eye on this door. So far we have surprised two of those reapers. That makes me happy. Let's see. Alright, we can go up there. I guess we can send someone up there, but I don't want to split my team now. Let's move. And you. Oh wait. All right. That's the civilian. Oh, I think a police officer killed an alien. This is a big warehouse. It's a really big place, this. We see something. Oh my god! It's right behind us. Nice shooting to Horn Crescent. Oh no! Swarming us. Alright, be ready guys. I think we are getting company here. You will have to keep an eye. Where didn't I see him over here? Oh, I don't think Chevrolet can see that far. Alright, let's see what happens. So far the laser shotgun thing has provided to be very useful. Uh, Let's see. Something was trying to sneak up here. He's gone now. There he is. Can't shoot that far. You should really try to get him. The sniper might have to join here now. Such a long range. And you two guard in there. Oh, he shot one civilian. Isn't good. Why are they out there? Let's see. Can you see him again? Yes, you can. Keep an eye on him and sniper. Take the shot. Really? 95% chance that I miss. I guess you can't fire. Yeah, you can. Nice going, Snuff. You got him. Now let's head back inside. Let's check so we don't get attacked by anything here. I have a tendency of sneaking up on you. Especially the... I mean, you can stay there. No. Especially the reptiles. Can't believe you missed that shot. You're safe, civilian, but your friend died. Hope you don't care about him too much. He's in complete shock, just stand there. Only have 3 out of 6 left. Alright. Reload. Let's keep moving. Another enormous warehouse. This area is pretty large. You can go on the outside and bring the sniper with you and Mike Nance. And these two will have to move. You will have to protect them for now. See nothing? No. Right. There was one alien running around here as well, but don't know where that alien went. Alright, time to move up. Laser shotgun. It's kind of weird. Still don't see the UFO. Oh, there it is. It's a lot of stuff in the way here. It could be hiding anywhere here. I guess they are. But as Xenonauts, we have to move up. Constantly moving up, securing areas. Doing our job. Probably 1 million reptiles in there. Civilians. For some reason I can't remember what the sectoid-like aliens are called. I don't know why. Alright, see nothing here. so let's move. Where are you, Torrent? I need you. You're my breaching expert. Most of you will have to check this area here. And this sure is a big map. Tigris. Helios. Let's check behind us. Alright. Let's do this. I mean, sure, the gameplay is pretty repetitive with breaching UFOs and so on, but then the game is excellent because it feels different every time. Still, you never know what's going to happen, and with the increased tension with having you guys as soldiers, makes it even more fun. And you get really sad when someone dies. Not that I cry or anything, but it feels kind of sad. Ninja Muffin, Mastiff, Ninja Muffin. That's the wrong name. You guys will have to wait out here for now. And you are securing the behind. Alright. I guess we'll see what hides inside. Hopefully most of them are dead. I have a feeling it might be the same as last time. 20 or so alive ones. Ooh, nothing. Oh, it's one of these. Three doors. They are evil. Might have to bring in more men here now. Need a reaction fire. Right. Just sit and wait. Nothing. If something comes out. First, I think we should check the main area. And wait for next turn. You two checking the main area. And the rest of you guarding the other doors. Taking shots at anything that comes in. Right, you two. But you need to change your weapon. Alright, let's do this. This is so damn dangerous. And it's three doors. And civilians, they don't care about smoke either. They can see through smoke for some reason. So they're kinda evil. Alright, let's see. All dead. Really? They're all dead. There's no one here. Here's one. Can't really. Good, I don't want him to. You have to be ready to run inside next turn. I don't know how it looks on that side yet. You have to be ready to shoot anything that comes out. Oh, I missed! Thank god! Man, he got a lot of time units. Suppressed, could run up and even fire. Jesus Christ, Thorn Crescent was really in trouble there. Still is. Come on. Well, this is suppressed. Throw an aid. Get out of the way. Take some shots. Nice, that's a good hit. And no, you're screwed. No, you're not. Thank God. Take one shot and close it. No one here. Alright, I think he's going to die from that grenade. Yeah, he's gone. The officer is gone. Damn. You know what this means? This means an alien is still roaming about out there. No. That was wrong. 51 and you can still move. That's good. Hopefully he died. Hopefully. Yes! Yes! Another good mission. Man, we're on a roll, but since this is Xenonauts, but like XCOM, it will probably just, you know, turn around in an instant, and all of a sudden you have one bad mission that kills 90% of your men. We have Alienum, Alien Alloys, that's nice. We need it for making laser weapons. And we got a lot of money. A lot of money. It's interesting, the laser rifles are worth more than alien plasma rifle. That is because we can't use them, I guess. No real use for them. And Thorn Crescent is now a captain. So is Chevros. And the stats keep increasing. Yes. More time units, even more time units. Tiger Rays, a lot of stats increases here. No wounds. Ninja Spin Doctor is a corporal now. That's nice. And he got a lot of stat increase there. Even managed to fire at an alien, but missed. A 95% shot. Alright, we have one more mission. But... we will take that mission next time, and we will not do it while it's dark. So this will have to be the end of this video. Just want to check some things here. 16 kills in 10 missions, that's nice. And he is a shield guy, but still, 7 kills. I think mostly with grenades though. Check that time units increase there. 85. Still kinda low on the accuracy though. Is that because he has a shotgun thing? Don't know. Reflexes are getting better. And I hope your accuracy is pretty high, and strength and health. I really hope your reflexes gets higher. Ninja Mastiff. So balanced. Balance increased. He has a lot of time units as well. Tigrace. Accuracy is really high. But I need you as a rifleman. You've been doing good as a rifleman. And I think I prefer a rifleman over a sniper. I mean, a sniper is good, especially on really long distances, but we'd be mostly fighting in industrial areas. Racketeer, you have 2 kills now, that's nice, and you have been increasing everything. But your basic stats are pretty high, except time units. And the sniper. Also been increasing a bit of everything. Only Nightmare is wounded here. It's really nice, we got. And you also a sniper. You have some really high accuracy. Low strength. Low reflexes. High bravery. Don't know if I need 2 snipers, so I might just make you a regular rifleman. Regular rifleman for now, I-Core. Probably see more action as a rifleman. These timers are pretty low. He hasn't increased anything because he was wounded in the first mission instantly. You've been doing good. You can take that off for now. Very high time units. I might make you an assault. Because we need an extra assault in case Torn Crescent gets wounded. I think I will change you to assault. Alright. I guess that is all. And we got the... Oops. We got the radar over here now. And we even got an extra hangar. Alright, that's nice. It's really nice. Alright, and a lot of stuff is happening down here. They're really, really angry with us. North Africa is good. Soviet Union is poor. Europe is average. North America hates us. Yep. Central America hates us. Everything hates. They've given up. That's 605 casualties in South America, and it just said, screw it. They have a lot of casualties. No. Overall, the casualties are 3,800, I think. That's not a lot. But they're still kinda angry with me. I'm trying my best here, Earth. Right, I think I saved. Did I save? Yeah, I did. Right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in episode 12. Goodbye.